In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect any Bluetooth speaker to your Windows laptop. Okay, first on your laptop, click here. Then click this settings. Now open devices. Yeah, if your laptop having inbuilt Bluetooth means you will see this Bluetooth on off button. And if didn't see this toggle button means you need a external Bluetooth like this. I will put the Amazon link in the description. Make use of that. Okay, now just turn on this toggle button. Now take your Bluetooth speaker and turn on that. Just like this. Then click this plus button. Now click on this first option, Bluetooth. Then you will see your Bluetooth speaker. For me it's Pebble Dome, but now it shows as Bluetooth headset. Then click this to pair. Yeah, now my Bluetooth speaker and laptop was paired. Done. And here you can see my Pebble Dome was connected and it has 50% of charge. And if you click here, you will see these two options. Then if you click connect, your laptop was switched from laptop default speaker to our Bluetooth speaker. If you again click this, it will be disconnected from your Bluetooth speaker. Yeah, this is how you can connect your Bluetooth speaker to laptop. And if you want to know how to connect and set up external Bluetooth on laptop means, watch this video.